Lift off. Jim Hutchinson of Fisherman Magazine from the floor of iCast. And of course, you all know that product. You can't go Fluken or Striper without a Spro Bucktail. But I'm here with Spro's Sid Reeves, who's got some stuff that we can connect it to and a whole lot more. Sid, how's it going?
It's going great, man. Great show. We've got a lot of new products. We're going to show you a couple of them right now. What a lot of people, they think the Bucktail, like you said. But we also make some really good terminal tackle. Like this, this is a new product. This is our Prime Snap Mini. Last year we came out with a Prime Snap HD, which was a little heavier duty snap. These are some mini ones for maybe freshwater fishing, maybe ice fishing, things like that. This is a size 2, this is a size 5, so you can see the sizes are a little smaller, little less strength on them, 30 pounds and for the small one, and like 45 for the larger one. So we got that one. Then we have some little duo lock snaps, and as you can see, I have to put my finger on it to open it right there to get it up. That is a size 00. That is actually a 33 pound swivel. And then this is our larger size 6, which is a 240 pound swivel. So these are a high quality duo lock snap. Then last but not least, we have larger sizes in our ball bearing with coast lock. We used to only go to about 200 pounds. Now we're going all the way to 470 wow. pounds with this large one.
That's a nice size.
Oh yeah.
That's terrific. Now, when are all these products out?
They will actually be available on September 1 of this year.
That's awesome.
So,
variety of price points. Look at that. That is so 30 pounds. This is great stuff, and I'm telling you, you've gotten so used to using the Spro Bucktail, but make sure you check out the Spro connectors as well, the split rings and the dual locks and everything else. Great stuff. Sid, thank you so much.
No, thank you guys for coming by.
Appreciate it.